Okay, on my right, you can see that at Bristol, that was built in year 2000 to celebrate millennium. You'll surprise to hear that I've seen some people becoming millionaire there and becoming on the road as well. So I know especially one family, obvious reasons I cannot say their names, but they were millionaires. But because of some of the businesses, they end up with big zero. And on my left, we are approaching Marriott Hotel. Again, one of the most expensive hotel in Bristol.
The Sunrise Radio app, available now.
Very traditional English hotel.
And Google Play Store. Download now for free and listen live.
And some of the iconic buildings of Bristol that you can see on my left and right.
What's Manish Walker doing? Why is everyone congratulating him? So, if you're also asking the same question,
again,
let me tell you, so
quite a few very good traditional English eateries.
Yes, he is.
And quite a few has got world food as well. You can have the best Italian food, best Spanish food, best French food. And
I mean, it really doesn't have any shock value to
my left hand side corner. You can see that one of the Indian restaurants that opened few times and that got closed down few times as well.
Reporting this on Times, Manish Malhotra will be,
I think that's all maximum we have got in Bristol at the moment. Yeah, thank you very much for joining us.